Flash med. What is the difference between first, second, and third degree burns? First degree burns the epidermis only, no blistering. Second degree burns through the epidermis, involving the dermis, will blister. Third degree burns through the dermis, destroying the hair follicles and glands. Flash med, video flashcards.